You did the right thing.
I did what I had to do.
He was your friend. Your arrival has changed everything. Even though we've been preparing for it all our lives, now we don't have much time. We were sent here for a reason, to protect the North Grove. Winter is coming, and we have a role to play in the war to come.
Our father never would have wanted us to stand by and see House Forrester fall. Not while we can still do something about it.
It's too late to reach Ironwrath. It may already be lost.
Gregor trusted you for a reason. You know defending House Forrester is the right thing to do.
You're the one they sent, Garrett. You should be the one to decide.
House Forrester needs our help. So we'll gather our forces and march south. May the gods guide us and protect us.
In the name of the king, I hereby sentence you to death.
Bring forth the next prisoner!
This young woman is accused of murdering a loyal servant of the king. Who here bears witness to her crimes?
I will speak to them. This traitor and a murderer!
Killer! She's innocent!
A disgrace to her family name!
Mira Forrester, in the sight of gods and men, and in the name of the king, I sentence you to die.
Shame!
Raven!
Killer!
If you have final words,
Shame!
Speak them now.
She's innocent!
Raven!
Iron from ice! A brave
She's
woman.
Innocent!
Oh, noble
Killer!
Death!
Kneel!